G'day there, Pete Moriarty. In this video, I'm telling you all about Dialpad's new integration with Zapier. If you haven't already heard, Dialpad is one of the world's most advanced cloud-based phone systems. It's unified communications as a service, but what that basically means is a communication tool for you and your business. Now, Dialpad allows you to ditch the traditional phone system with desk phones and a phone server sitting in an office somewhere, or an IT provider who, you know, charges you per call, or a telco who charges you per call, and pay one simple fee per user, which gives you unlimited calling, local numbers, so you can bring in your own numbers if you've already got existing numbers, and the phone system works across all of your devices. It works on the mobile, works on your desktop, works in the web, and yes, if you want to connect a phone to it, you can use a physical desk phone as well, but Dialpad is absolutely brilliant. Now, Dialpad works out of the box and integrates with a number of your productivity tools that you may already be using. So if you're a G Suite subscriber or an Office 365 subscriber, it's going to automatically integrate with your user logins, so you don't have to worry about another username and password to log into your phone system. But also, it'll bring in things like calendar events and emails, and even connect to LinkedIn for your sales prospects. These are all very groovy features to have if you're using a phone system and you're doing a lot of phone calls every day. This may be for your staff in customer service who are answering the phone, taking orders. This may be for a sales team who are making outbound calls, or it might be for you, the business owner, who just needs to make calls wherever you are, and you don't have to give out your mobile number to every single person that you do business with. Now, Dialpad is great, and on the integration side of things, well, they've been a little bit slower than other businesses in actually getting up to speed with connecting different applications to their products. Dialpad has been more of an enterprise-focused company, so they've connected with a lot of enterprise apps. Zendesk, HubSpot, Salesforce.com, and those are very useful for larger companies, but in small business land, we tend to use lots of different tools, and we have a multitude of different options available for us when we want to choose a tool as a CRM, you know, a customer relationship management tool, or if we want to use something for our productivity that is outside of the integration scope that Dialpad already has. Now, one of the biggest requests that we've had for Dialpad, and for many of our customers have had for them as well, is to please, please, please integrate with Zapier. What Zapier is a cloud connecting tool, and what that lets you do is connect different cloud apps to each other. If you want to have a form filled out on your website, automatically put a new row in a spreadsheet, or maybe you have someone sign up and purchase a product inside your CRM, be that Infusionsoft or Entreport, you could have that automatically show up inside your Google chat to let everyone know that a sales just happened. Zapier is the glue between all of those applications, and it connects to pretty much any cloud app out there in the world, and you can create zaps and pull that data together and choose triggers and make all sorts of groovy things happen. Now, until recently, Dialpad had not integrated with Zapier, but I'm very glad to announce now on their professional and enterprise plans, there is Zapier integration built right into Dialpad. And while it's a little bit limited right now, it does let you do some pretty cool things. Basically, when a call is triggered, you can use that as a trigger in Zapier, and you can take different bits of information and then send them and record them to different apps. So if you have a CRM that's not yet listed in the integrations with Dialpad, you can use Zapier to have call records appear inside that CRM. And if you want to add it to another system, if you want to have call records going into a spreadsheet, if you want to create your own analytics system, if you want to create some kind of graphs or dashboards using Google Data Studio, these are all options that you can use Zapier for to now pull that data out of Dialpad. So thank you very much, Dialpad, for integrating Zapier with Dialpad. We're very happy about that. And if you're a business owner and you're interested in how Dialpad might work for your business, or if you've already a Dialpad customer and you're looking to get Zapier connected to different apps or integrate Dialpad with your CRM system, then head along to itgenius.com, have a chat to our team, and we'll be very happy to help you out with your cloud integration needs. Till next time, cheers.